Hi guys, it's Denma, and welcome to the Wolf's Den. And today I'm going to be reacting to a new song by Ariana Grande called "No Tears Left to Cry." And I'm looking at the very first frame of it, and it gives me very like upside down or Jupiter ascending vibes. I don't know what to really expect from this video. So, and I'll post the video over here somewhere. So that's why I've got you off center. So I'll put the video over here. So. Fair use disclaimer, I am going to be commenting, reviewing, and critiquing this video, so copyright people don't come after me, okay? Okay. This looks like it was expensive to make with all this CGI. It still gives me Jupiter ascending vibes. It's like the inside of a group. This is very pop like. Very pop ish, like. Put your hearts up there, Ariana Grande, instead of her R&B style. This is not where I thought it was gonna go. And excuse me, Divergent vibes. I love her with the white silver hair. She looks amazing. Silver hair. This reminds me of Put Your Heart Still Up with the Rain Umbrella Scene. Very Divergent, reminding me of that part because like they put me into Thor's mind to try to help Triss not seem like I'm Divergent. That's not creepy at all. Like that white dress is too poofy on the bottom. Okay. That was not what I was expecting from Ariana Grande. I was expecting another R&B-esque type video or song. And that was very more mainstream pop. Like when she first got off of Victorious, she did a few songs like Put Your Hearts Up, poppy songs like that, and that's what it reminded me of. But it was very good. I liked it. I'm gonna have to listen to it a couple more times to like really, like she says, vibe with it. Like I said, I love the white silver hair whenever she wears that. I guess the wig, or it almost looked like she had dyed it in like the first shot with the braid, because she had like the roots, but I guess you can get wigs that look like that too, so. And then added in extensions. I think that looks so good on her. Wasn't too keen on the white polka dot dress because it was so like poofy on the bottom. But you can see that she was wearing shorts on underneath because I guess they let that slip through editing. I don't know. But When she had the umbrellas, it reminded me of Put Your Hearts Up because there was an umbrella dance scene in it. Like I said, I'm just going to have to listen to that one a couple more times to hear the actual lyrics a little bit better, because there's so much going on in the video that you just, in every shot, it's coming in at a different angle, so you got to like go like that with it. But it reminded me of like Upside Down, Jupiter Ascending, Divergent. Like all three of those movies had like it was inspired by those movies, and it looked really expensive because CGI is not cheap, and that was really, really good CGI. So I'm curious what the budget was on it. Ariana, if you hear me, which I doubt you will, do behind the scenes on this video. Definitely, if you haven't seen it, if you didn't watch it while I was watching it, go watch it and give it a like, give it some love, and like my video, comment, subscribe, and join the pack, and click that notification bell to see when I upload. If there's a song or video that you want me to react to, let me know in the comments below, and I will go and do that. If I pick yours, I'll give you a shout out. So just comment. So I love you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.